Vaccines work. The World Health Organization estimates that at least 10 million deaths were prevented between 2010 and 2015 alone by the help of vaccines. All vaccines are sensitive to heat. Careful storage and transport conditions protect them from harmful temperatures. A vaccine vial monitor, or VVM, is a circular indicator that is affixed to a vaccine vial. With temperature exposure, it becomes darker. All vaccines procured by WHO, UNICEF, and Gavi have VVM. VVM is the heart of a vaccine. With its color change, VVM signals to the health worker that the vaccine is alive. Like a heart, it beats all the time. VVM tells if a vaccine has been exposed to excessive temperature and might have been, therefore, damaged. VVM indicates if a vaccine can be used or not. The color change, like the heartbeat, keeps assuring health workers that vaccines work.